Hey folks, it's Friday and we're doing a wrap-up of everything that we've done this week. Heading out to the kitchen. My father-in-law just arrived. Jennifer's cleaning underneath the...
Hey guys, isn't this lovely? The stuff we have to do.
What are you doing?
It just gets so dirty under the sink and my dad's gracious enough to come over and like look at some things,
the endless sink project.
You know, it's not leaking, and I thought, what kind of daughter would I be if I made him go through, like, being in a place that was full of food crumbs and junk, so I'm cleaning it.
What's wrong with the sink, Hector?
We won't find out. There's a mysterious leak there of unknown source, and we're going to get to it.
Jody, you may want to get back to this.
Like dog.
I'm going to go to the post office later. Because I have to mail some very important documents to a certain man in the Netherlands by the name of Frank.
Sit down.
And we're going to get those documents to you, I promise, right away. And hopefully you won't have to wait a month to get it. But it's just important SQPN paperwork. We're going to be, I don't know if I should say anything. Can we say anything about that?
Yeah, because we already made it, we already announced that it's one of the initiatives for the second quarter for SQPN we're supposed to be incorporating over in the Netherlands this month, actually. No, by the end of May, we're going to be having the incorporation finalized for SQPN.
So part of what we're doing is getting the paperwork over there to Frank. Because he's been so kind enough to be like helping us with that. And of course, now it really smells like bleach in here. Sorry, Dad. Maybe you want to let it air out a bit.
Yesterday, there was supposed to be an announcement on SQPN. Oh, almost. What am I caught on? Oh my goodness, that wouldn't be good. There was supposed to be an announcement on SQPN about something new that's coming, but Father Roderick's been having all sorts of network issues this week, and so that had to be delayed, and hopefully he'll be announcing it today on the Daily Breakfast, back in the Clawfus again, my home away from home. Let me turn off this fan so you're not hearing that buzzing back there. And I have to go back to the monastery today. I thought I was completely finished with all the shots that I needed for the episode number 3 of this new podcast, and I think next week we might actually announce the name of the show. We're very excited, so stay tuned. We've got more news coming, more stuff coming from both Rosary Army and SQPN. And also wanted to talk about that really briefly. Someone, I think he's in Australia, sent us an email last week and said, hey, you know, you had the SQPN server going on. How does that impact Rosary Army? And I know that especially on these video podcasts, we're talking a lot about both SQPN and Rosary Army, but I can completely see how it would be a little confusing, but the two apostolates are still completely separate, and we even have Rosary Army hosted on a different web server than SQPN because they are two separate organizations. And I think it's kind of confusing sometimes because Jennifer and I are helping to run both organizations, but they're two completely separate organizations. There's a lot of overlap. There's a lot of, co-producing, I guess, like the new video podcast, it's co-produced by SQPN and Rosary Army. But what that means is both apostolates are helping to fund the production. So that's just, you know, some clarification of those two things. Now, for some reason, I don't know why, but when I went to go film this, it got squished, and I'm noticing it on the camera that it's not filming in the correct aspect ratio, so I don't know what's up with that. If I accidentally hit a button I shouldn't have hit, so if it turns out that way, sorry about that. I'll have it fixed by the time we do the next video podcast. Hope you're enjoying these. If you want to continue seeing them, let us know. Email at rosaryarmy.com is our email address. Have a great weekend. I don't know if we'll be videotaping or not. It's been a crazy week. And, oh, Jennifer's back.
Hey, what you been talking about?
I just was giving a wrap-up of the week. And
okay.
That I still have to go down and do another shot at the monastery. I thought I was all done. But I have to do one more shot, and I'm done.
I'm making him do it. It's important, you know, for continuity.
And we'll talk about that. We'll talk about why, you know, later on, once we have the podcast, or the video series launched, we'll explain. It was part of the glorious world of video podcasting. As I was just editing this film right now, I realized that somehow I cut off the end from when Jennifer and I were recording together. So, anyway, I didn't want to leave without saying a proper goodbye. Goodbye. I have no idea where the rest of that footage went. And there it goes. Goodbye. Lost in the video void. See you next time.